It's time to smile, cause it's another episode of It's a Sunny Day with NanHa and Momma J.
Hey everyone, hope you're staying home and staying safe. NanHa and I are. We don't live together anymore, so we thought we'd put together a video of some of the fun things we're doing to help bring a smile to your face. So get ready to smile.
So on my walk, discovering little bits and pieces of beauty of springtime. Okay, there's a fish out of water, but he's close to emotion. And here we have bee heaven. Isn't it amazing? Did you know that the first Europeans used to pull up grass so they could plant dandelions? Just can't get enough. Look how pretty those buildings are. Do you actually need to say anything about this view? It's amazing. You know, I've lived here since 1992, and you forget how beautiful it is, and you take it for granted. So, yeah, really enjoying today. It's so wonderful to see the beautiful flowers. Kind of brightens your day. I'm dressed kind of like I'm going out for a winter walk, except it's a cape. And guess what? Look what the girls are doing.
Afternoon.
That's right. They find it way more warm than I do. Just call me chilly. It's a brisk wind. So this is the view from the bottom of Prince Street, right beside the Boscawen, out over Lunenburg Harbor and onto the golf course. You know, it's just so amazing to take a minute or two and enjoy the beauty that you kind of walk by every day.
Today, we are going to make our own board game. Yeah. Right, Logan?
Yeah.
Yeah. You want to make a board game that doesn't use dice.
Yeah. We don't walk around.
What?
Yeah.
All right, well, let's see what we can do. Starting out with a clementine box. Put some traps in there.
Yeah.
Cool, this is going to be an adventure.
Yeah.
Six-year-olds and glue guns. Yeah. Woo! Party on.
Making the players for this game. We're in my craft room right now, and I found sparkly pie cleaners, so they're going to work really well.
We're testing out.
Testing out the trap door. Nice. Drum roll. First character done. Boom. Yeah. The trap is made. Let's test it out. Trap test number one. Boom. So when we couldn't get it to stand, we made it a little animal so its tail helps. Right?
Yeah.
Problem solving.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
So this is called a Grim Reaper game.
Yep.
And you walk here, and you put down.
Oh no!
And
oh, nice.
If you want, you trap.
Oh, awesome! All right, let's play.
Hey man, yeah. I'm gonna chase you.
Oh no! Trap door.
I'm just going to walk with you. Oh! I did it! I got it! A trap!
No! Nope.
Yeah.
Oh, Mom's the worst trapper. Yeah!
Remember, stay home, stay safe, and we'll see you next week.